What's up? Ready for another guitar unboxing? Hell yeah, I know I am. Got this one from China. Came in, I don't know, less than 2 weeks. Can't wait to open it. It's a Christmas present. But I need to open it first to make sure there's no damage. So, let's get to opening it. Check it out. Making a mess in my room. Let's see what we got. We got this guitar up to me fast. It was less than 2 weeks. It might even been only a week. Post it in the comments. Check that shit out. Zach Wild, baby! That thing is awesome. Check it out. Zach's playing this with Pantera. Hell yeah. Look at this thing. Oh my god, this thing is beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
bad boy is badass. Fucking love it.
Wow, this thing is sexy. I like it. Like it a lot. The only thing I don't like is the neck is a little thick for me. Kind of thick like a Gibson. Sounds nice. It's actually in tune. So what you think? I'm starting to really like these Chinese knockoffs or replicas or whatever you want to call them. They're really nice. Can't wait to plug in and see what it sounds like. But yeah, so what you think? It's all for this video. Give me some comments, some likes, some love, subscribe. Till next time, King UB68. Oh yeah, gotta love it.